There's some kind of emotional awareness in Mexico.
Why you sound so sad? Why you feel so sad?
I just started really loving playing the piano, and I wasn't thinking of making a record at first. I just started playing every day, and then I got this piano at the studio, and I just started every day I go to the studio, just do an hour and a half to 2 hours just on the piano. I record it, and I wasn't thinking like, oh, I gotta make a record. But I was doing it because I did such crazy touring last year. I just wanted to be free to let like energy flow or musical ideas flow without judgment and stuff.
Sure.
And that's kind of how it started. And then I liked what I was creating, so I turned them into songs. And yeah, I put it out. It's almost like you understand something else about yourself when you play in that way, where it's free, like stream of consciousness playing. It's not like notes on a page that I'm trying to go like, oh, this is a song someone else wrote. You're just letting your feelings like come out of you through the instrument. And so doing this piano record was kind of a way to reignite just like a gentle flow of creativity. I really enjoyed the simplicity of that piano vocal connection, you know? It was important to do that for me more than it was to make a record. It just felt, it was like a healing process. I think humans need that. Without it, you start to kind of like detach from everything.